this that cannot get pushed off of the puck. A lot of it can be attributed to power and the physicality, yes, but how about the core strength that it takes and the agility and the mobility to be able to know exactly how you have to position your body? I mean,